song from my first album that I was on do. And it actually worked in my favor, and I was very fortunate to be able to remake a song by the incredible Jackson 5.
Well, Jackson.
Not here right now.